maybe move them. Maybe back around to the Union. Union. Big play to senior. Go for the layup. And he's going to get that ball knocked out of bounds. He's going to maintain Maverick possession. Richardson. Get into the paint. the layup.
Thank you.
just hit a Richardson for a play.
Trouble.
done by Michael Bennett. Bennett's fire some of the yards. He's going to miss that.
Yeah. too.
Yeah!
think this can be. He's going to miss that rebound. He's going to get Kenzie. We're going to get off the hand. Smith. Inside the paint. Yes!
Give it up to Skinner. Skinner! Oh, 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 oh
vocal all the time in the world. He's going to make that one. Yeah. anything and everything is going to send you to the free throw. Yeah. So checking into the game for Tony Voracek is going to
you want to see that? Up by as much as 11 in this game. But for the Mavericks, they will start things out of the timeout on defense after Regis got the Mavs to commit an error that gave them the ball out of this timeout. Top of the key is Bokel. Bokel handing it around to Gibson. Gibson around the perimeter to Dawson. Dawson to the corner will move up and pass it to Vecchino. Quick pass. Now it's Gibson. Shot clock down to 7. Off the glass and in. And that cuts the lead down to 3. Gibson with 2 points. Check that. 6 points. 2 points from the shot. 6 points in total for him off the bench. Mavericks with it. It's Jared Small. Small driving in the lane. Going for the fadeaway jumper and will have it waved off as he took one too many steps holding onto the ball, it looks like. Mike DeGeorge not happy about a call that one of the refs made on that one. Jared Small committing a turnover. That's his second. So the Mavericks defense holding onto a 3-point lead will want to clamp down here. 2:46 to go in the first half as the Rangers get a bucket from Aaron Bokel in the paint, and now it's a 1-point game, 35-34. Rangers did have a lead earlier in this game, but here's Michael Skinner to say you're not going to get a lead back. 2-point hook shot from him makes it 37-34 on the Grand Junction Chiropractic Center scoreboard. With the ball is Roberto Vecchino from Torino, Italy. He backpasses it to Will Cranston Lone. Lone will get it to Gibson, top of the key. Takes a couple fake steps to his right and pumps it, dribbling the ball. Shot clock down to five. Quick pass to Cranston Lone. Back to Dawson, or Gibson rather, off the rim just as the clock went zero. Rebound goes to Skinner. Skinner quickly to Georgie. Georgie in the lane, misses it off the glass, taken away by Virginio. Top of the key is Aaron Bokel. Works a pass to Cranston Lone. Working around the top of the key with a minute 33 to go, first half. Driving. Here's a shot from Dawson at the extended free throw line, and that one is good. That cuts the lead down to one again, 37-36. Dawson with 7 points for the Mavs, or for the Rangers, excuse me. For the Mavs is Jared Small driving baseline, and that one will be a foul on Jared Small. Second foul for Jared. He's the leading scorer tonight among all scorers with 14 points. Quick sub as Jared Small will check out. Jess Spivey will check in. Rangers ball moving from left to right across your radios. Christian Little dribbling the basketball slowly up the court. Across the timeline. Gets down low. Will go to his left. Stops. Bounce passes it in the paint to Rocek. Rocek, hook shot off the rim. Spivey rebounds. Pass to Skinner. Skinner trying to cut through the defense himself. Stops on top of the key. Gets it to Nuno near wing. Nuno to Skinner. Skinner looking back for a Mike DeGeorge play call. Will take a step inside the paint. And then takes it and tries to go up. But stealing it away is Rocek. So here come the Rangers. Rocek with it at the corner. Back pass. Faking it is Bokel. Faking a shot. And he looks back for Christian Little at the top of the key. Little will get it back to Bokel. Local to Rocek. Rocek, baseline. Stops. Being double-teamed. Crowd wants a travel. And that will be a travel. Crowd wanted it a little earlier. But it is still a travel on Tony Rocek. Shot clock turned off. 18.4 seconds remaining first half. Dave Yonke picks to talk with before they go to the locker room. As Nuno inbounds it to Georgie Dancer, who works it back to Nuno. Shot clock turned off. Nuno will hold on to the ball. Pass to Skinner. Skinner back to Dancer. Down to 6 seconds. Here's Nuno near wing. Nuno going to his right. Nuno shoots from the free throw line off the front of the rim and whistle. First half. Dave Yonke picks to talk with before they go to the locker room. As Nuno inbounds it to Georgie Dancer, who works it back to Nuno. Shot clock turned off. Nuno will hold on to the ball. Pass to Skinner. Skinner back to Dancer. Down to 6 seconds. Here's Nuno near wing. Nuno going to his right. Nuno shoots from the free throw line off the front of the rim and whistle on Donald Gibson for the Rangers with 0.2 seconds to go first half. Nuno at the free throw line. Misses the first. 37-36 Mavericks as it stands before we go to the locker room. Well, before we talk to one of the assistant coaches for the Mavs and then send it over to Mark Felsky. Second free throw is good. So now it's a 2-point lead. And the chuck from downtown misses.